What a weird name. Did they intend to put this name? Filtrated Dig 2.
Last fun fact, in Mexico we have a drink called pajarit. It's basically milk, directly from the cow, chocolate, coffee, sugar, vanilla and 96 grade alcohol. I feel like that's your taste, lol.
I like how you went from like normal ingredients, milk, etc., etc., and then you're like 95% grade alcohol.